What's up, people? So today I'm going to show you one of the best rhythm exercises for developing an internal sense of rhythm. And basically how the exercise works, you need someone to do it. I got my dad here today. He's gonna help with it. And what you do is you basically get the tempo you want. We're using 120. So we're gonna get situated at, you know, we're gonna play it. And then what's gonna happen is my dad's gonna hit the mute button once I'm situated in whatever I'm playing. He's gonna mute it, and then say 10 or 20 seconds will go by. He's gonna unmute it so it's playing again, and you're gonna see if you're still lined up. You're gonna see how strong your internal sense of time is. So I'm gonna go start this tempo down. I'm gonna just get situated, hit the mute button, you know, mute it for 10 or 15 seconds, then hit it again, and we'll see if I'm still lined up. So I'm gonna really start feeling this tempo. So you can see I was a little bit off when I came. Let's try it again. So let me get situated, let's see. You can see I was right on that time. So that's it. You get someone to mute it, and then you see if you're still lined up. And this is probably the best exercise for developing an internal rhythm. So I hope you guys found this helpful, and please consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you.